Hi folks, it's time to comment, subscribe, press that little bell, get your notifications for the next race, and grid position 14, just a quick sermon. If you crash up in the mountain, sit still till people go past, otherwise it'll cost them their race as well as your own. Have a good race, everybody. Thanks for that, buddy. And the fun begins. Keep your wits about you, Hamish. Seems to have got contact there somehow. I don't think I've got a front spoiler. I don't think I've got a front spoiler now, Hamish, so if you can get past me down here.
Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace.
I'll stay left.
On your right. Turn right, clear.
No point in holding you up. Can you have a look in your mirror and tell us if I've got a front spoiler?
The leader has just done 234.69.
Whoa, there's something wrong with my car. I'm gonna bloody do, mate. Don't you worry. I've got a problem with my car, so I ain't got a front splitter on it anymore.
Sector 1 is 0.36 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace.
We have a train.
Thank you. 6.
He just blew his engine.
Thank you.
Keep in touch, Ken. I'll drag you along.
Thank you.
If I send it, I'll take him out, and that'll take me out. So let's just hold a nerve and push him as hard as I possibly can. What's he doing? He's slowing up. I was waiting for you to do that. Yeah, I knew you'd do that, Ken. It was the last minute dash down there using my bloody slipstream. Well, he slowed down more than he was normally doing during the race when he went down the dipper, wasn't he? Yeah, as soon as we got in the dipper, he was slowing down so much, it was like he was trying to back me up.
Yeah, I almost hit you the first time. I came really close running into you. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, some people have different tactics than just trying to drive safe and kind, don't they? At the end of the day, we all want a nice, clean race. At the end of the day, it's no good if somebody just like makes you shunt them by just to get rid of them.
Yeah, man. Good race. I'll see you next time.
Yeah, you too, Ken. Cheers, bud. Well, there we go. We had somebody there. He was trying to slow us down and shunt us. So he was driving an awful lot faster while he was racing, but as soon as he got towards the last few laps, he was trying to take my front end out. But I'm a little bit wise to that. Too old for that crap. So, results. So, yes. Oh, not quite so bad. Safety rating lost 0.06. But I got an iRating charge of plus 50. It's coming up nicely there. So we ended up, let's have a look, where did we start? I can't remember where we started in the grid. So we started on the grid in 14th. And we've ended up in 5th. My fastest lap was a 1.34185. The fastest lap of the session was a 2.33753. So less than half a second in it there. Average time 2:37.746, and the fastest on the front runner was a 2:35.220. Now the bloke who's in front of me, Ashley was from Benelux. And Ashley was slowing down far more than when he was racing. When he was actually racing for a position, he was definitely racing faster down the dipper. And then as soon as he lost him, and he knew that me and Ken was directly behind him, he was backing us up somewhat rotten down there, because he was driving faster than that before. Going to take the front end of my car off and smash my car up and Ken's car just for the sake of backing us up. So I think he had me and Ken, which was a bit wiser for that, but I knew Ken was going to take me on the last lap. We race hard, but we don't want to take anybody out. So anyway, I hope that was good and good for you. It was a good race for me. I will catch you on the flip side. Don't forget, comment, share, and mostly please subscribe to my channel. Do us a favour and subscribe. Cost you nothing. Just subscribe and then press the bell and get your notifications for the next race. Hopefully it'll be as good as that one.